Plus, why this Playboy bunny became a cover girl again after 40 years.
As Hefner always said, once a playmate, always a playmate.
Next, age is just a number, even at Playboy. Candace Jordan first posed for Playboy 4 decades ago. Now she's back modeling again at the ripe age of 65 for the magazine's equality issue, and she's opening up to Daily Mail TV about her heyday as a bunny.
I'm much more confident now at 65 than I ever was when I shot the centerfold at 22.
Candace Collins Jordan is not exactly your typical senior citizen.
Well, you got to worry a little bit more about your waistline. That's the difference between posing then and now.
When Playboy reached out to Candace to pose for this month's equality issue, it was a dream come true for her again. Originally a Playboy bunny, Candace was chosen for her first centerfold in 1979.
To a bunny, being a centerfold is like the ultimate achievement.
Candace was a cover girl 9 times for Playboy, and even lived in Hugh Hefner's Chicago mansion, granting her access to the hottest parties of her time.
There were so many celebrities at these parties that they became just kind of a commonplace, quite frankly, because everybody who was anybody wanted to be at a Hugh Hefner party.
40 years later, Candace says she has no regrets.
Playboy really is like a big family, and that's one of the things that I've enjoyed the most about my involvement. Hefner always said, once a playmate, always a playmate.
Candace thinks Hef will be proud of how his magazine is evolving and changing with the times.
What I love the most about the direction the magazine's going in now is the fact that it is so inclusive.
And when all is said and done, Candace considers herself a feminist.
I think that part of the feminist tenet is that you have freedom of choice. I did what I wanted to do, and I was lucky to be able to do it. And quite frankly, if they ask me to come back when I'm 80, I will be ready and waiting.
Candace calls modeling for Playboy the best decision she ever made, and the pictures definitely show how happy she is to be back. The Playboy 2020 equality issue is on stands now.